Novak Djokovic had a minor hiccup in the final of men's singles at Wimbledon as he defeated Italy's seven-seeded Matteo Berrettini to win a record-equaling 20th Grand Slam title. Berrettini was quick off the blocks and won the opening set despite trailing initially. The Serbian legend then changed gears and became too hot to handle for the 25-year-old Italian. The opening set was lost in 70 minutes, but Djokovic roared back to take control and won the next three sets to win the final. Djokovic won 6-7, 6-4, 6-4, 6-3 to reach his 20th Grand Slam title and equal the record held jointly by his rivals Rafael Nadal and Roger Federer.